240 ahead of Aston Turbine 260. This is the last leg of the Quadrilla Double and Treble to be alive in the quaddie. 3 My Dark Lorien, 7-2 to Thorn and 3 Lord Lorien, 3-7 and 3 to be alive. 240 the favourite here, Hesperus, ahead of 7 Aston Turbine at $2.80. All ready to go for race number 8. 8th of 11. They're set. Light racing. Hesperus began only fairly, got squeezed out at the start. Well away, Aston Turbine and Big Whiskey. Now trying to drive through Hesperus. Bench Mob handy to the outside was Apollo 11 and then Leroy Rhapsody. At the halfway mark, Aston Turbine in front. Coming after it now, Apollo 11, Mini Jojo. Donny Mosco runs on. Aston Turbine clear. Aston Turbine beat Apollo 11 and Donny Mosco, followed by Hesperus, Leroy Rhapsody. Big Whiskey, Bench Mob towards the rear with Mini Jojo. Set. Light racing. Hesperus began only fairly, got squeezed out at the start. Well away, Aston Turbine and Big Whiskey. Now trying to drive through Hesperus. Bench Mob handy to the outside was Apollo 11 and then Leroy Rhapsody. At the halfway mark, Aston Turbine in front. Coming after it now, Apollo 11, Mini Jojo. Donny Mosco runs on. Aston Turbine clear. Aston Turbine beat Apollo 11 and...